One-handed picks I got.
This should be easy.
I'd rather keep the shotgun, but hey. Change it up, I like this.
Careful. Nope. You thought that might explode.
Nope.
I couldn't get that to hit any bottles, so I don't know what to do.
A lot of bottles in here. Ooh. Does he have like, oh, okay, I see.
Blue.
Oh, this, oh, I get, oh, hang on. Woo!
Bam.
That works.
That did a lot more than I thought. Look at that.
When in doubt, blow your way out.
Move the board too to get right to some thunder.
Yep.
Don't get squashed.
Pop your head up.
Much better. I run from the big tower again. Oh, he's dead. Uh-oh. I'm trying to get out of the wheels.
I think he's dead over there, I'm not sure. Got you. Got, oh, hit him in the head. Man, it's hard to aim with this. Or it's just not really accurate. Eh, while we're here, might as well do some damage to his house.
Yeah, bro, that's sick.
Oh, guys, flamingos. Alright.
Fuck your speaker.
Fuck your wine glass. Boom.
You think you just come into my fucking house?
Oh, think my
that
gosh.
Is gonna take me out? Motherfuckers! We gotta get
Woo.
Closer, come on!
This guy.
Leo, get down!
Why do I got to go? No, you're not. You can't even kill one of us. Oh. Oh, I should not be over here.
Oh shit.
Oh. Oh. Hi, Harvey.
Oh, why did it sound like you shot a shotgun at him?
Don't even think about it. Slide it over. All right. Here you go.
I wonder if this is just who like walks up to him. Do you want me to go up? Because you got the long range weapon.
Yes. Okay. Not exactly what I was expecting.
You really think you could get away? Did you? Take it easy. You got me.
Why'd you do it?
Leo, take it easy.
Shut up! I trusted you, you piece of shit! Why the hell did you do it?
Okay, look. I still got it. That's what you're here for, right? The diamond. It's all yours. It's in the safe. Over there. You can take it.
Move it.
All right.
No funny business, you hear?
Yeah.
Here's a fake. Jim.
Let him go.
Oh.
Put the fucking gun down. Put it down now. I will shoot him. I will shoot him. Last warning.
We push.
Oh yeah, no. Where's the emblem? Like he can even do anything now, right? Oh shit. He just took a whole bunch of big bullets from his fucking rifle.
Yeah, I wish I had the shotgun right there.
Yeah, that would have been interesting if he took more than one.
Some Scarface ending.
Shit! More men are coming. We gotta go. Come on.
Anything else in the safe?
None.
Damn. Leo, get on the bike.
But I'm running. I'm running. Oh, man. What? Go get your bike. Come on.
You don't speak English, you don't know what we say, oh la la la!
Here they come! Shit! Just keep going! We gotta find Emily! Should be this way! Focus on the driving Vincent! They're shooting at us!
Where? Oh, we're down below.
They've got a machine gun on the back of that Jeep! We should be okay as long as we keep our distance from it!
Woo! I'm just staying in the middle trail.
Come on!
Woo! Got a little jerk bike trail going on here. Holy shit! Ooh. Leave me alone! Oh!
Oh!
Oh, he got you!
Ran my bike and I'm a flailer. Ah! GTA Ragdoll, wee!
Right, 30 years. I'm right behind them. I keep like landing right behind them.
I'm good.
And now I'm in front of them. I'm getting hit. Whoa, whoa! Okay.
That's stupid.
Ooh. Hey, we're on a different trail this time.
No! I hit some pipe and went flying in the air. It's literally...
Go, go, go.
To jump.
Uh-huh.
Oh.
Okay,
what?
Okay, I don't think that ever happened.
Well, it just did. Oh, yeah.
Leave me alone. Get off of me. Oh. What? Really, water? Dude, it speeds up the closer they get.
Hey, I think they stopped shooting at us. I had a bad feeling about this layout.
Whoa,
shit.
Really?
Grenades! Watch out! What the hell? Yeah. We gotta get out of here!
We don't need two of those.
Ow, oh, that one hit me.
Woo! We don't need grenades and people shooting us. One or the other is just fine. Yeah, I'm right behind you.
Oh, that hurt.
Oh, yeah. Oh, really? I'm stuck. Oh, good lord. Oh.
You got blowed up by the...
Hey, I think they stopped shooting at us. I have a bad feeling about this layout.
It's like we're doing Mario or something.
Shit! Grenade! Watch out! What the hell?
You're hurling turtle shells at us. Watch out for turtle shells. There's a turtle shell.
Just keep going, just keep going. Yeah, I think like I'm getting like direct hits on me. What it feels like.
Oh, shit!
What's going on? I can't see. I almost like died and then like I didn't.
Whoa.
Okay, I'm gonna go. Oh, shit! Mierda, que explosión! Que crees?
Yeah.
Oh.
What the fuck?
Get on the
Go!
Get
the fuck out of here! Oh shit! Fuck, I took you again.
Yeah.
Where the hell did they come from? Who cares?
Oh, fucking no. Nice.
I mean, we don't technically have like a right way to go.
Oh,
that's kind of cool.
Here comes another one. I can see the plague.
I'm coming.
Another one coming. Go, go, go.
Slow down that plane.
Wow. Oh boy. Oh, there's a bike.
Shit. That was close.
Yeah.
You okay? Yeah, I'm fine. Hey, Emily. Great flying.
You guys are crazy. Vincent, you're gonna have to pay me triple for this.
You got it. Vincent, you're not gonna hear me say this often, but thanks. You too, Leo. You know what? I think I'm gonna write that letter to Carol.
That's a great idea. Hey, Emily. You have a pen and paper?
Wait, now?
Why not? It's a long way home. You got anything better to do?
Not really.
All right, then.
How are we doing?
We should be landing in 10 minutes.
Okay.
What's Leo up to?
Sleeping.
About time to wake him up then.
Yeah.
Are you okay, Vincent?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm fine. Leo.
What? Yeah. We there yet?
Yeah.
I don't know how he could just be sleeping after that. No way.
Everybody stand down. There you go. Good job, Vincent.
What?
I'm sorry, Leo.
What?
Thank you. saw there. Count it. Looks about right. Yeah, of course it is. You can always trust me. I'm not trusting nobody, my friend. Just saying, I'm a trustable guy. Yeah, yeah, I'm sure you are. Here you go. What do you think?
It's heavier than I thought.
It is.
Pleasure doing business with you guys.
You too.
All right. He's got it.
Finally.
What the fuck are you doing?
Shit! Shots fired! Shots fired! Go, go, go!
Secure the area! Move in!
Officer down! Somebody get a damn ambulance! Gary, stay with me. Please. I'm sorry, please. Somebody call an ambulance now!
Hey, listen, Leo. You're in big trouble, you understand? Where's Harvey? Where's the Black Orlov? What are you, deaf? Well, you think you're funny, don't you? Well, you think you can just go and sell it on a street corner? What are you, stupid? You that stupid. It's all gonna rain down on you hard. You got it?
Some point.
He's not gonna say a word.
Yeah, I know.
There's only one option now.
I'll get someone on it.
James, if you want Harvey and the Black Orlov, this is the only way. Just put me in a cell next to him.
Mm-mm. You're too close to this, Vincent. You better sit this one out.
Gary was my brother. My flesh and blood. And he's dead because of me. I put him in that situation. I need to do this, and you know it. Just make it happen, James. You're under arrest, Leo. It's over.
Nobody move! I'll fucking kill him!
Only making it worse for yourself.
Ooh.
Holy shit.
Take it easy, Leo. Shut up!
What am I supposed to do?
Take it easy.
Okay, fine.
Oh, that was quite the twist. What if, like...
You don't have to do this.
What if we're in on this?
You're gonna pay for this!
What if our characters know what they're doing? Like, they're playing this out.
Calm
That's
down.
How I feel.
No fucking way! Get in the fucking car! Go!
Yes.
I fucking trusted you, Vincent! Leo, you need to calm down. Calm down! Are you serious? Look, I know you're angry. Angry? You haven't seen me angry yet, you backstabbing pig! Please, just calm down. Shut up! Just shut the fuck up!
Oh, that's a stare.
I'm just enjoying the ride.
Leo, please. This is insane. I understand you're angry. But you got to realize that it's over, okay? Shut up, Vincent! You have nothing to say to me! You have nothing to me!
Listen, Leo. Don't make this worse than it has to be.
Worse? You're a dead man talking. How about that for worse?
Now look, we get both killed.
We're both dead.
Oh, what?
Oh. Damn, this must be really sealed up tight.
Oh. Get out of there. Hurry, hurry.
Soon as it's out.
Good year.
Look, you polychunk.
I don't know if I should like.
Come on!
I can't let you get away!
You're a dead man, Vincent!
That's how we know that the female pilot.
Aim for the engine! We need him alive!
Am I really supposed to try to get away?
Yeah.
That's weird, but what if I just like give up?
It's fucking insane!
Well, I can take you out, man. My motor thing stopped.
Gotta go faster.
Whoa. What happens if you just start shooting them, like, get away?
That's like super bad for you because I could have done so much more damage.
Yeah, it's kind of like
overpowered.
In a way, I feel like I'm supposed to be able to get away. Like, or something like that's gonna happen. There's like.
Uh-oh.
There! Down on the right! See him running! Set us down over there!
Okay!
I'll go this way.
All right.
Down we go. Here she goes.
Get out of here! Go!
Don't do anything stupid, Leo.
Shut up! Just go! I don't want to hurt you, Emily. Just get up!
You know I can't do that.
Don't fucking push it. This is between me and Vincent. Now get the hell out. Get out. Go. Leo. Please stop this. How's it feel to stab someone in the back? I know you're disappointed, but Harvey killed my brother.
I had no choice.
I can't fucking believe this.
I'll talk to the captain. We'll reduce your sentence.
My sentence? You're a dead man, you piece of shit.
What about your son, Alex?
Shut the fuck up. Don't you mention his name. You don't get to mention his name. You hear that, you piece of shit? You're a dead man. You piece of shit.
He's a man.
Oh, we actually have to fight.
Gotta find him. Can't let him get away.
Give up, Leo. This won't end well.
Where are you?
Where's that go? What? What?
It's probably going to be like one of those, like I do a little bit, or we do a little bit of damage to each other and we go up.
I wonder what that thing's hiding.
I see you, Vincent! You can't hide from me! I'm just getting started.
I gotta stay away from
this. You're gonna pay for this.
Oh, shit. Shit!
Leo, if I have to, I will take you down.
I got plenty more bullets!
He's gonna move up, isn't he?
Drop it. Throw it away.
Throw it away. Put it in the trash.
Looks like we're back at the prison.
I know.
I got no cover!
I don't either. It's me, freaking man.
I know, I was kinda confused, like, why didn't we either one of us have cover?
Yeah, it's just like I guess supposed to be a close, but anyway.
Just fine.
Just cry about you. Hey, yeah. And maybe he had to charge up R2.
A punch flashback.
It was like a day ago.
Yeah.
Bring you back into tomorrow. Pretty sad.
Now it's my turn. I bet you there's no ammo in it. Oh, we're supposed to hold it. Wait, oh, I have to hold. Wait, am I supposed to tap or hold? What the fuck?
That guy's I'm like,
I'm like,
oh, what?
Is it really gonna make you shoot?
Yeah.
Oh.
Wow. It didn't even let me, like, when I held L2 to aim, it made me, like, aim at your chest. It didn't let me aim at, like, knee or leg or anything. Before such a call to your chest. What the fuck?
Okay.
What's wrong with you, Vincent?
Where's Leo?
Linda, we need to talk.
Alex, why don't you go out and play some ball?
Okay. You wanna play?
Not right now, baby. We need to talk.
It's about Leo.
What about him? this?
It's my resignation from the Bureau. It's over, Carol. I'm out. Please. Just give me one more chance.
I named her Julie.
It's a beautiful name.
Yeah.
And she's got your eyes, too. I'm sorry.
I know you are. You want to come in?
I'd love to.